Gris Blanc, which is Grenache.
Grenache Blanc.
Yeah.
And although it is pale pink, so, you know, this may not be your atypical rosé drinker, it still drinks dry, higher acidity, more mineral driven, so shellfish, light aperitif. You can drink it without food, with food, light food.
Over the top to me, acidity and brightness and lemony and zesty, New Zealand's are that way. This is just another little spectrum of the Sauvignon Blanc.